Hi, my name is Richard. I'm with the Ugandan Water Project, and I'm thrilled to welcome you to Kasega. It's a small village in Kiunga District in rural Uganda. We just got here about an hour ago to an amazing greeting by these wonderful, beautiful children that you see all around me. Though incredibly poor, they're filled with joy and life, and they've just been such a blessing to us, and we're thrilled to be able to be a blessing to them as well. They've been collecting water from the river, the Nile River, about 2 kilometers away from here, and there's all kinds of risks that come with that. Bilharzia, I just finished a conversation with the clinic director here, who was telling me that about 200 people a month are treated with Bilharzia. They've got all kinds of health problems. They've got crocodiles in the river. Now they don't have to go there anymore, because thanks to Heaven's Family, we have just installed a new rainwater catchment system here that's gonna provide water for all of these kids, and their lives are gonna be different because of that. And we're thrilled to be a part of it, and thankful to all of you for being a part of it as well.